Did you know this about the Wizard of Oz? In the poppy field sequence, the Wicked Witch poisons the flowers. However, Glenda sends snow and frost to thwart the evil spell. In actuality, the snow was more life-threatening to the cast because it was straight-up asbestos, a mineral that causes cancer and other respiratory and digestive disorders. Yikes!